It's a lot.
So yesterday I talked to the editor of Ring Magazine, and I saw the Ring Magazine of January 2021, and he's Fighter of the Month.
I like it.
Is that out already?
It's going to be out. Okay, you didn't know, huh?
No, I did, because I did the interview.
That's messed up. They ruined the surprise. That's cool.
That's a bad motherfucker, Eddie.
Yep.
Bad motherfucker.
He's the BMF of boxing?
Yeah.
Are you the BMF of boxing, Ben?
Yeah.
Is there anybody you want to call out right now?
Any champion at 108.
You and Inoue, I want to see that one.
Not Inoue.
Let me grow.
Meet him at catchweight at 109 or something.
You're still young, how about?
I'm still young, I'm only 20 years
yeah,
old.
Yeah, here.
I love it.
He don't want that smoke. Inoue. No, I'm joking. He's a great fighter, but I think just a little overhyped.
Maybe one day we'll meet.
I hope so. That'll be good.
He's a badass fighter.
Where do you put Inoue on your pound for pound list?
Top 10 for sure.
Top 10, I agree.
Yeah.
But not 1, 2, or 3.
No.
Like, let's not get carried away. Let's not exaggerate.
Yeah.
I would add Pacquiao, Charlo, Tank, Leo, Mikey. There's a lot of names that shouldn't be there.
Yeah.
What happened, Pita? You losing weight, huh?
Huh?
That guy's a character.
Fucking idiot.
He's a character. Bam, just moving around a little bit. You just breaking a sweat? Like,
5 seconds in, at least, this is not gonna end pretty.
It's not gonna be
right
pretty?
It's not gonna end pretty. You record it if you want, fuck.
You're watching one of the best pound for pound fighters, Bam Rodriguez, over here. He's on my pound for pound list as well.
He should be.
If
he's not on your pound for pound list now, he will be in 2 years for sure.
Your list doesn't count.
No,
if he's
not anybody
your list.
Else's. Like, I'm putting everybody else.
Those lists have become more and more ridiculous. He reminds me like a powerful Juan Manuel Marquez.
Finito Lopez.
What was he, Finito 33-0 or something?
He was like fucking 40-something.
Yeah. I stopped counting after 33. Very nice guy, I met him. Very humble. I actually took a picture of him and Hector Tanahara.
You took a picture of me and him too?
Yeah.
At the when we were there.
Was that with Munguia, right?
Yeah, at the Munguia crowd.
Hey, Munguia's fighting. Hey, what's up?
How's it going?
Good. Why are you wearing a sweatshirt? It's 1,000 degrees outside.
It's cold. It's a mega
league.
What's the rate of meth these days?
How you been?
Good. Where have you been?
Yeah. Not here.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
Papá, que se quiere ir al baby show mañana.
Let's listen into the corner like on TV. What are the instructions, coach?
Jose Rodriguez said it best. You can just leave a bottle of water right here for Bam, and you don't have to give him instructions. I swear to God, you don't. Like, I don't have to tell him anything. He's not trying to fuck the guy up.
So you're the new
Matrix.
The new Matrix. You're downloading information in the first round of sparring, and we're going to see something new in the second round. Are you ready to execute when you download it? Just don't take 7 rounds.
Louis!
What's up, Louis?
You're watching one of the future 5 division champion, a very talented fighter, Bam Rodriguez here, just warming up. What's up, Louis? Congratulations on the big fight.
Yep. Kick some ass.
Bam is dope. Special talent. Before he turned pro, Mikey Garcia told me this is the next Floyd Mayweather. Bam is just special. He'll be a 5-6 division champ. Just once every so often, they say Bam. Bam, you're like Haley's Comet. Yeah. Once in 75 years, a fighter like you comes around.
Who said that?
I said that.
Oh, yeah.
You could put that on a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Put a picture of a comet.
Haley's Comet coming through and Bam's face on
it.
That's
it. It. Bam.
Bam's Comet.
There you have it. Bam Rodriguez, Pita. Pita's corner record is like 120-0, undefeated.
Close.
Never lost. Who lost?
No, there was a draw.
No, I'm just kidding.
There was a draw.
Never.
I don't know. I really don't know. I've never kept up with what my record is. But never. I've been the cheap second because I don't know.
That's a nice picture right there.
Good.
Jose Ramirez, Josito, Virgil, Mikey, and Brandon Rios.
Yep. I got that one on my wall.
It's cool. Primo Bill in the house. So that's Bam.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.